ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್. ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಫಿಫ್ತ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ದು ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಒನ್ ಫೈವ್ ಡಿಜಿಟ್. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದಿ ಫೈವ್ ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಅಡಿಷನ್ ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಕೀಪ್ ದಿ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫೈವ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಫೈವ್ ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಲ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿ ಫೈವ್ ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಿಸ್ ದಿ ಫೈವ್ ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್. You have learnt about four-digit numbers in previous class. Now, how to write the numbers in word, place, value, chart, standard form, expanded form, and vice versa for the five-digit number. Let's study in this chapter. Revision exercise. Write the place value for the given number. Okay, write the place value chart for the given numbers. First one is 2684. How to write the place value chart? This is ones, tens, hundreds, and thousands. From the left side, we move 4, we have to write in ones place. Then 8, tens place, 6 in hundreds place, 2 in thousands place. Like this, second one, let's solve 7000 it is. So in ones place, is 0, in tens place also it is 0, in hundred place again it is 0. In thousands place it is 7000, like this. Third one is 9806. So you in ones place what we have to write is, in tens place it is 0, in hundreds place it is 8, in a thousand place it is 9. Next fourth one, 8649. 9 in ones place, 4 in tens place, then 6 hundred place, 8 in thousands. Like this we have to write the place value chart for the numbers. Write the following in words. We have to write in words. First one, 1000 700 39 Second one, call the second one 1007. See, and S 7. Hashtag, say this much. Third one, 4088 fourth sum 11900 Write in figures. Sorry, 9350. Next, second one, 2400, 7036, there is a zero. Answer the following, write the greatest three digit number, okay? It is three digit number. H O. Right? 10 and 1s. This makes 3-digit number. It should be a greatest 3-digit number, means in ones place we write here also 9, the greatest unit digit number. In every place value, we have to write the greatest unit digit number, that is 9. 999, the 3-digit greatest digit number. Write the smallest 3-digit number. It is, say, smallest the 0. But if I write in 100 place 0 as a number, then it will be 2-digit number. That's why always you have to start with 1. Here next you can write 0. Next 0. This 100 is smallest 3-digit number. Write the greatest 4-digit number. Again, same. 9999. Next, write the smallest 4-digit. 1000 is smallest 4-digit number. Compare the numbers and write equal to, greater than, or less than sign between the numbers. So, we have to compare the numbers. What strategy we followed to compare the two numbers is, here it is 4-digit number, it is also 4-digit number. So first we have to compare the thousands. Here also thousands. Thousands place, thousands place. Have to compare. Here it is 3, it is 4. It is less. 3000 is less, therefore less than sign. We have to solve this sum. Next, second sum, we have number of the digits, you have to count 1, 2. 3, 4. Here also 1, 2, 4. Number of the digits is same. So next we have to go for thousands place. Here it is 6. Here it is 6. Both are same. We move on to next 100 place. It is 5. It is 3. 3 is lesser. 5 is greater than. So 6500. Greater. Greater sign come here. Now next number, these are also equal number of digits. 4 digits and 4 digits are there. Then we have to compare thousands place, here thousands place, and 100 is both are same, 7 and 7. 100 place, 3 and 3 same. 10th place, 8 and 8 same. 1's place, 4 and 4 same. All the numbers are same. That's why equal to sign will come. Okay, we solve this. Write the greatest and smallest 4-digit numbers in the following digits without repeating digits. First one. Well, first one, greatest 4-digit number using the greatest means here. How many numbers are there? Ones, tens, right? Thousand. 4-digit number are there, right? So, okay. Now we have to find the greatest 4-digit number. So, in the thousands place, I have to write first sum. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 is there. 4 is the greatest number out of these 4 numbers. So I write 4 in thousands place. Next greatest is 3. Write in the 100 place. Next greatest is 2. I write here. Then next greatest is 1. See? Greatest 4 is the number. Using 1, 3, these 4 numbers we are making, which is the greatest. Then smallest, how can we make the smallest number? Out of these 4 numbers, we have to find the smallest is 1, write this in thousands place. Then next smallest is 2, next is 3, next 4. This is the smallest 4-digit number using these numbers. Okay, next. Next sum. Okay. Next is the second sum, 6380. Similarly, greatest in these four numbers. Three, greatest number out of all these is 8. Next is a 6. Next to 3, 0. This is the greatest. Smallest number is second sum, right? Smallest number. Number is zero. We cannot put here. So next smallest is 3. I put next digit. I write 0. Whenever 0 comes, be careful. You write in the greatest most place value, that is 1000. If you write 0 here, it becomes a 3-digit number, not 4-digit. So next smallest number, we have to take it for the thousands place and then write 0. Next write the 6 and 8. It is the smallest number. Okay, then third one, greatest number. Greatest number is 5 to 74. 7 plus thousands place, then 5, then 4, then 2. It is the greatest number. 7582. These numbers can make. Next is the smallest number, which is that 0 is not there, so smallest is write in thousands place 2, then 4, then 5, then 7. This is the smallest number out of taking out of all these 4 digits. Okay, let's move on. Write the following numbers in ascending order. First one. Two thousand five hundred and forty-six. Here, number of the digits in all the digit numbers is same. That is 4-digit number. So, by counting the number of the digits, we cannot find out which is the smallest or the greatest. For ascending means, it is you remember that ascending whenever comes, it is like a ladder from smallest to greatest. It goes on upgrading, so increasing. It goes on increasing. So first we have to find the smallest number out of these three, four numbers. 2000, 2000, 2000's place all are same, right? Next go to 100 place. 400, 400, 500, 500. Which is the smallest? 400 is the smallest. Two numbers are there. This is also 400. This is also 400. Next, 10th place we have to come. 5 and 6. Is smallest? 5 is smallest. Is a small. So write this number first. 1456. Next number is this number, 2465, because 500 is greater than that. Next is the both are 500. Place next, compare the 10th place, 4 is less than 6, therefore 40. We have to write this for next. 2546. Next is 1565. Okay, this is the ascending order, smallest to greatest. Second sum. Here, 4-digit numbers all, by counting four of the digits, we can now find out the smallest one. We have to write in ascending order, right? So we have to find the smallest out of all these. Then go to 100 place. 7, 6, 6, 8. The smallest out of all, 6 smallest. Out of these two, 100 place same, 6 and 6. We move on to the next 10th place. Here it is 7, it is 8. Smallest, 7. So this number is the smallest. 5670. Next. This number 5607. Next number is 5700. 800. 700 is smallest out of these two. 5708. Next is last one. 5807. Next, third one. we have to compare 8,000, 8,000, 8,000, 8,000 places. Next, 100 place 9, 900. Here 100, 100. Who are smallest? Out of these two, we have to find smallest to compare the 10th place. Then one, here it is 0, here it is 9. Which is smallest? This one. So write this first now. 8,109. Second one. This is over, no? Next, out of all these is 100. It is less. Out of all three, 8,090. Next is over. Next remaining are these two. Out of these, less 8,900, 8,900. Here it is 10, it is 1. This is smallest. 8,901. Here it is 8,000. Last one. 10. This is over. Next, write in descending order. We have to write the smallest. Descending order means it will go on decreasing like a snake. Its tail is thin, no? This is bigger, like that. We have to remember descending like a snake shape. So we have to find the biggest number first. First biggest number. So first problem, 2,000, 3,000, 2,000, 3,000. These two are, 3,000 are bigger. Out of these two, next 100 place we have to compare. It is 800, here it is 0, 100. So which is bigger? This number is first biggest number. We have to write for the first main. First sum, 1,830. Next, after this, 3,000 is 1,030. Next, 2,900. Here also 2,900. Both are same. So we move on to the 10th place to compare. Here it is 4. Here it is 3. Biggest is this one, 2,947. Next number is 2,930. Second one, 4,892. 4,982. Also 4,000, 4,000, 4,000. All thousands place are same. We have to find the biggest number here. So next 100 place we have to compare 8, 9. 9 is the biggest out of 8 and 9. Next compare, it is 0. 7, it is smaller than 9. So biggest is this 9. 4,982. Next is 4,800 is there. No, this is next big. 4,800. Next. Next is 4,700 is next big. 4,700. Next compare this. 4,082. Next big. Last big. Now we solve the third problem. 5,000, 5,000, 5,000, 5,000. Thousands place all are equal. Let's move on to the 100 place. 900 is biggest. 9 is biggest. 8, 7 is less than that. 9, 6 is less than 9. So this is 5,978. Next number is this 8. 8 next number. 5,870. Compare this 7. 5,770. Next is the 600. 5,678. Descending order. Okay, this size is over. We become the 1.1 solutions. Next class. Thank you very much. Subscribe my channel and hit the like icon, bell icon, and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye bye.